This is the last learning unit in the section about cost benefits analysis. Every action we take also has a certain amount of cost. Cost isn't only the amount of money I pay for something. There are other types of costs as well, such as opportunity costs and external costs. This learning unit will also look at how we get the supply curve and what the equi-marginal principle is. Most of all, we will focus on what cost in the cost-benefit analysis means.